Hi, people. I am with him this time! Or is he with me this time?
Can be both!
Why not?! This is my first time ever playing this game! Ever!
Yes, it is.
I was just streaming Dark Souls 2 because it's Friday, and Dark Souls Friday. It is nice to meet you! Me. Nia. Nia, that's a horrible name, Nia. I'm gonna admit, right here and off, I'm not liking you based off your name.
Wow, Kyle.
I'm being like that. I have to. Weevil. Fucking Weevil?
Yes. So while Kyle gets used to the controls, I'm actually heading right into the Sea Cup tournament.
Alright, I gotta check.
I will use these support people. I'm gonna try to rank up the B Cup before Kyle gets ready to fight me in a battle. I better get used to this Pokemon that I'm choosing to fight with him later.
Could you be quiet for a second? I want to see how loud the volume is for my stream.
You must be the interesting new trainer.
I don't think it's actually capturing the game volume.
How about I show you around and stuff?
Really? Is on OBS a video capture device have volume?
Oh no, it's just very quiet. Okay.
There we go.
it's like really fucking quiet. Okay, that's good for me. If they complain, well, I'll try and do something about it. That's about all I can do about it. Because I can't turn my TV up too loud, otherwise they can hear it twice, basically. And that's no fun for anyone.
You'll need to work as one with your partner Pokemon and die, Pikachu, Libre!
After you finish your trainer registration,
okay, person, I don't actually need to know this stuff. I just... enter your battle journal. What'd you put, Pavilion?
Yep, of course I did.
You'll never guess what I put!
Fire! Let me guess, Final Dream.
No, you bitch! I mean, what? should totally pick the black. Why not?
Hey, Umbreon, let's go!
I'm a bit tannish.
Boom! Oh, we're both going.
Yeah, I'm
alright, that's fine.
You know what? What is this? Are those for eyebrows?
Possibly.
I mean, wait. I'm guessing that's all I can select.
Denzel, currently not online. I am doing the tournament mode for C Ring.
Okay,
while Kyle gets used
here
to the controls.
We got a Blaziken, a Pikachu, a Lucario's, a Guadavar, Luchadore Libre,
and
Braxton,
of course Windows decided to
Machamp,
OBS down again.
Chandelier, Skepticals, Gengar, because, yeah, Gengar.
Figured you'd choose Gengar first.
Honestly, I wasn't going to even look at the rest. I was just going to go, yep, Gengar.
That's kind of how it was at first. I was like, ooh, Charizard.
This is
but then after every like couple matches, I decided to try out the other Pokemon. Baron battles are super I'm fighting a Gengar. If you hadn't might as well be you, because it's going to die as fast.
Hey. Yeah.
Let's be honest, I choose you.
It's also known as, don't worry, whenever we head to a new area, I'll give you the rundown. I've got your back.
Hi, Mr. Gengar.
Next up is right here, Barum Stadium. This is a single
excuse me.
Aha! I have trapped you!
Aha! Wait, what?
Next up is Tellertown, I suppose. Here you can join in casual matches against CPU opponents.
Apparently, I did something that made my speed decrease and my attack increase.
Online
I don't know what I did, though.
In practice. Well, practice is...
Alrighty, then.
Okay, most of these are self-explanatory.
Wherever you want, but
if you want good practice, go through, go to the league and just start battling some of the AIs there. That's just what I jumped into.
Okay. I kind of put my headphones to the side so I can actually hear.
All right, the Ferrum League is about to begin. This is an official tournament where battle trainers from all around the Ferrum Legion
come
to
show. Should have used that closer to myself. Damn it.
Battles will be held
throughout the region. Oh yeah.
Broadcast live on TV. Since this is your first time, let me fill
her
you in.
Her voice is annoying.
The Ferrum League is actually made up.
He can actually turn
leagues.
Her voice mostly off. Like,
off
she'll give you a lot of hints so for a while until you turn her hints off.
I'm gonna need hints for the first couple matches.
Yeah, that's what I did. After 2 hours, I was just like,
I know how a tournament works. I'm sure you'll pick up. Christ, you
are you sure?
Don't forget that you can.
Yes.
You're not pulling any punches.
Ooh, lucky bonus.
Here it is.
Okay. I got a hat.
The fact that they feel they need to explain what a fucking tournament is a little bit sad.
Well, it's more because it's a Pokemon game, so there's probably going to be a lot of kids buying it who don't know what a tournament is.
They're going to be facing a Lucario first, eh? Eric. Well, fuck you too, Eric.
What? Finale. I'm versing a Garchomp. Shit.
I don't know who the big. Ooh, I'm going to go with Eevee. Because it's Eevee, and Eevee's adorable.
Yes. Eevee's a pretty good one to pick.
Oh my god, this person has 18 wins on their hand. I should make that, I think 5 losses too? Should make 5, or no, 5
Boom.
Wins. Some, I don't know. It moves by too fast, I can't tell.
Oh,
Gengar.
God.
Nope. Don't you just get all ready
nope.
up before a battle?
Ow.
I wonder what you're
Damn, Garchomp.
Okay.
I know this is the finale and all, but fuck you.
Ooh, Will-O-Wisp. Started off with Shadow Ball plus Shadow Strike, I think that is. Teleport. Hypnosis. Followed by a punch.
There we go.
Oh my god, I'm kicking this. Oh, what the fuck was that? He just summoned a fist out of nowhere. What would
yep.
that be?
I don't know, but he does it quite often.
Okay. Oh, I summoned an Eevee! Aw, it was so cute.
Kyle shouldn't be silent on my end. I literally fixed that a couple minutes ago.
Okay, maybe I should get a little closer to my mic. Is that better? Oh, shit.
Come on.
I just killed Lucario without paying attention.
There, I fixed it as much as I can. Tell me if it's better.
Or you could just, you know, join my channel.
Yeah. Oh, nope.
What?
Umbreon, come on out! There we go.
Okay, what does X do? That's a punch type thing. Hypnosis.
And Garchomp is gonna die. Boom!
Press LNR to do synergy. Oh my god, yes!
Hi, Garchomp.
I am Mega Gengar. Oh my god, oh my god. That is so beautiful. Wait, so did they give Suicune like a Mega Evolution in this?
Nope, the Pokemon that don't have Megas just get powered up.
Okay. Because I'd be like, that'd be kind of weird seeing a Legendary with a Mega.
Mewtwo.
It's still kind of weird to me.
Mewtwo got 2 Megas, I mean, come on.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go with Sneevee and Lapras this time around. See how that works.
Do you know how to summon your
yes.
helper? Okay. I won the blue league, and that's 2 million Poke Gold.
Oh my god. You must be so proud of yourself.
Ooh, new support sets. Reshiram and Cresselia.
Reshiram. Can't remember. Your oh well. Skill. Oh wait, now I do.
Yeah, the white.
Aims at the
legendary from Black and White.
Let's try Snivy first. Why not?
Outfits. Just do your thing, and you'll be fine. Yes, I did dominate the blue league.
Oh, I just broke Pikachu's back. It's okay, though.
Did you?
Well, I did just come out of the ground and punch him in the back.
I have to fight Keith, who has a Suicune. Well, I'm kick his ass. Okay, you're starting
to get the hang of this, eh? I love how when Gengar just goes close to the ground, he's just like in the ground instead of not, you know?
Yeah. Alright, Keith. We'll hold nothing back, neither
oh,
will I.
Oh shit. I finally got hit. Oh, Gengar, you're wonderful. Come on, Weevil, use Psych Up.
Promotion!
Yeah,
test.
Let's use Lapras. Because they feel the need to cheat for me. They think I need help, and it's kind of pissing me off. It's like, did you not just see me in that last match? I dominated that Lucario. Like, no joke, dominated.
Oh, yeah. D-rank is easy. D-rank is easy. But it's a good place to learn your skills. B-rank can be troublesome at times, and I'll be seeing what B-rank is here soon.
Oh shit.
Ow! Ow! Don't you Aurora be me.
Okay, so Pikachu put up a little more challenge than Lucario, but still, it wasn't much.
Ow! Ow! You son of a bitch!
Sweet, I got 9,475
Pokégs.
Level 2 Gengar, sweet!
Son of a bitch! Pick where you
want to assign your
That hurt!
Going for full attack on you, Gengar. Because that's what you're known for, attack. Yes, it is.
Yeah, Lucario is a quick attacker.
Effective against range. Yeah, let's try Emolga and Finicky.
Alright, Suicune.
Oh crap, I'm going against a Machamp. Offense is my middle name.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it really is.
I miss. Ow.
And it might as well be my first name.
What?
My name is Offense. What's yours?
Fuck you.
Well, hello, fuck you. How are you doing?
You definitely don't. Okay, tied 1-1.
Oh, you can charge up Will-O-Wisp. That's so cool. Okay,
race yourself and go, go, go! Alright. Final round.
I love that Dark Tornado, whatever it is.
Come on out, Jirachi! Oh, fuck, 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 oh, fuck! Must keep... Nope.
All right, Emolga, finish him off. Yeah. Or not, just be a little bitch about it. It said Emolga was good against long range. You didn't do anything, Emolga. What the fuck?
Oh. Ooh.
The fuck do you think I need your support for, Nia? All right,
trust me, that support comes in handy.
I'm sure it will, but I don't understand why she thinks I need help. I've been dominating this so far.
Oh, I barely just won that. Oh my god.
Dude, you need to step your game up then.
I'd like to see you try against this Suicune.
Oh, you know what? As soon as I get there, you might. Oh, motherfucker. Ooh. Hit me.
Oh yes, level me up, please.
Come on, Finicky. Oh, my god, the fuck? That was awesome.
Rank battle trainer. More than enough potential. Proceed to the next level.
No, I want those orbs, you motherfucker. I wanted Mega Gengar.
Proceed. Another thing, Gengar, from what I've seen, has one of the slower ultra charge ups.
And?
I'm just saying.
No, it doesn't particularly bother me. How the hell are you supposed to get 5 stars?
I don't know, I haven't gotten 5 stars yet. Yes, B-Rank!
Oh, almost level 3. Yay, 3 battles.
Pachirisu and Magikarp.
Pachirisu. Oh, okay, Magikarp. What is Magikarp's support Splash?
Bounce. No.
Bounce, really?
I also just got Miss Magius and Ninetales.
Magius. Is that the little Jinx baby?
No, Miss Magius is the evolution of...
Oh, no, no, okay. I remember. That's the ghost one, isn't it?
Yep.
I don't remember.
And I also got Rotom and Pogekiss.
Oh my god.
Nice!
Oh shit, that was stupid.
Wowzers. This game just said wowzers.
Really?
Yep. Oh god, no, not again. Not again! What? No, not like you two again.
Oh, I should probably use Finnegan.
Oh, so that's what. Again. Fuck. Gonna die.
Don't you? The best defense is a great offense. Don't you agree, David?
Sometimes.
In other words, you're doing careful, aren't you? You're dying.
Oh, I'm about to fight a match that I'm pretty sure you cannot win. Just remember, the most important thing is I choose you. All right, Shadow Mewtwo.
Shit. Why didn't you use substitute?
Ow.
Oh, that must have been dark.
Like, this
balls.
Guy has 1,000 health. Compared to, like, my 500.
You can do it. Maybe.
No, there's no way.
Oh my god, Gengar's just swimming around in the ground. It's so great.
If I get lucky, maybe.
Nice, level 3. Battles are nice, but a fun match isn't bad
either. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Then he uses his ultimate and I'm fucked.
He just used his ultimate?
Yes, he did.
Damn.
My health. Yep.
All right, I think I'm pretty used to these controls. Picking a support set is
always a tough choice. All right. You beating those 5 trainers in that first lineup?
Oh no, I'm on my 5th one now.
Okay.
I get the. And what? How the fuck does a regular trainer have a Suicune? Or a Volcarona?
Because, you know, why not?
I'm gonna go with Finnegan, because his support was pretty cool. Right? This Pokemon has. I mean, it doesn't really matter what this Suicune has because my Gengar is just gonna fuck him up.
Alright. Well, I now have access to the Red League. Oh boy.
You know, I just pressed, what is it? LZ, ZL, whatever. Thinking I was gonna do a substitute because of Naruto.
Yeah, I've learned the hard way that it doesn't work that way.
You know what, Finnegan? You finish off Suicune. Oh, come on, 1 HP, really? How the... God damn it. Suicune must have had Sturdy.
How do you like my avatar, Denzel?
Alright, let's do this. Just remember, the most
important thing is to enjoy. Do what now?
Beat up this Suicune.
That actually looks cool. Nothing new in the avatar customization that I want yet. But I do Oops, did not want to back out.
I do want to practice more with Mega Gengar, but I haven't gotten the opportunity to. Oh, there we go.
Generally, every time I've gotten the Mega Gengar, he has like 50 HP left, the opponent, so it's like, time to kill him.
Yeah, yeah, basically that's just what I was at. Yeah, 39 HP left.
Let's switch out my partner Pokemon. I like Espeon and Umbreon, so I'm gonna keep them there. I wasn't a big fan of these guys. What do you get? This is an all-lady straight line attack, forward, powerful enough. Ooh.
Alright, defense. Let's do one in defense. Lucky bonus! I got glasses. Orange.
What? Them? You earned a new
title. Alright, let's look at the results.
Wait,
Sweet.
But yeah, Magikarp performs a drop attack when hit by an opponent, effective for interrupting combos.
Alright, you ready?
One second.
Let's see how badly I lose.
I was just switching out my support Pokemon sets.
Okay, right, I want to go to everything. My town and see what I can get in here.
You can
check your play data
and change it. You can equip the avatar items cost a shit. I don't expect to buy much until you beat your first tournament.
Profile Pokemon settings. Partner Pokemon settings. Oh, okay, how I choose.
And the stat points you can redistribute at any time for free.
Oh, nice. I kind of want to try Garchomp against you. You know what? I'm gonna try Weevil against you. Support Pokemon settings. I don't have any support Pokemon as far as I can tell.
Quitting in the middle of battle is rude to your opponent, and you'll suffer a penalty, so please, please refrain from doing so. Yes! Exactly what a game needs. Penalty for rage quitting.
Advisor's cheer skill. Okay.
Only match.
Frequency of advice. Let's go to none. I don't really need advice. I got it pretty figured out. Okay. Online battle. Cool.
Okay, so go to friendly. And use your internet connection to battle against friendly match. If you want to get into some serious, if you're just opponent friend fun, versus code use enter versus code.
Wait, friendly match. Friend versus code? Yes, enter code.
Use 5097.
5097. Oh my god, I feel like that's kind of predictable, David.
Yeah, you know, I'm too lazy to think of something.
Oh, I didn't have to switch. Wait, let's go with Weavile. Weevil. Picking a support set is always a tough choice. I guess it doesn't really matter. Searching. 8. A new challenger has approached.
New challenger? Oh boy.
I know, right?
Who am I fighting? Final team, oh my god!
Newbie battle trainer!
Underestimate me.
Thanks for playing with me. I have no idea anything about Weavile.
I actually haven't used Weavile yet, so...
Aha! I will surprise you with surprises.
You haven't fought Chandelure yet, have you?
No. Remember, you're in this to have fun. Round one.
Oh!
Oh, I had hit you first. That kind of sucks not knowing... What the fuck was that, taunt?
Oh!
It's not fair, you've played a Chandelure before.
Ow! Son of a bitch!
What the fuck? I was in the middle of hitting you!
That was my counter, but it decreases my speed and attack.
I totally hit you before you did that.
Oh god, it's Fennekin!
And I thought I was closer. the... Okay, that's not fair.
It can only be used once per battle, though.
Yay.
Woo!
You know, it's not like I was expecting any other kind of results. You know, Mulga, you didn't actually do anything when I used you.
It shoots lightning bolts. Oh god!
Da 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 da!
God, stay away! No.
Son of a bitch.
No! Son of a bitch!
Damn it, it's out already! No! No? Oh, come on, that's not fair. That took away most of my health as it is. That's just not fair.
It's a game changer. The support gauge goes up super slow. Oh god, I'm so gonna lose this.
Good! What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What's going on?
Ultimate.
How the fuck do you do that? That's
I
not fair.
That on my first stop.
Oh, that is so fucking unfair.
Use your ultimate once you've gone burst mode. Press L and R again.
Oh great, that bitch didn't tell me jack shit about that.
She didn't tell me either. I pressed it on accident. I was like, oh, ultimate. Okay.
Fucking Weavile.
To be fair, you almost won that match.
Yeah, and then you cheated.
I didn't cheat.
Yes, you did. Fucking Reshiram taking out half my health.
Which Pokemon are you battling with?
Fuck it. I know what I'm doing.
Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
I hadn't used Reshiram or Cressida, so I was like, hey, you know what, let me just try that out.
What did Cressida do?
Cressida heals a large amount of HP.
Oh, fucking hell, of course. Pikachu
that,
has
that support. That support set is, very game changer.
Yeah.
I have a feeling that's going to be so game changer that that's like the only set people are going to end up using.
Which Pokemon do you want to tag?
Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Pikachu, what's with all the hearts? Why?
Because you're a female Pikachu.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Yeah, can you not tell by the,
the hearts?
Tail? Well, that too. Fuck you! Die, you stupid Pikachu!
What the fuck was that?
Go, Espeon! Get!
Oh, this is kind of awesome. Luchador Pikachu! So, can supports not kill someone? Or take
no,
them out?
Supports cannot kill.
That's stupid.
Let's jump right into the next round.
That makes no sense.
That was a good, clean win. Wanna head into the next battle?
All right.
Blaziken, how dare you use your ultimate? What the fuck? Why didn't you jump, Pikachu? There we go. Fuck. What? Pikachu won't fucking move.
Because I got you caught in my combo.
Oh,
Go, Umbreon!
I fucking hit you! What the fuck, Pikachu?
Hey, now I never wanted to, you know, draw attention to it, but Blaziken's model really needs a slight change.
How so?
Next time you look at Blaziken, don't look in the crotch area.
Oh, fucking hell, man. What's wrong with you? Oh, wait, what?
He kinda just stands out.
What the fuck, Pikachu? You fucking suck! Oh my god, this game is actually pretty fucking terrible.
No, it's not.
Once you're caught in a fucking combo, there's no way to escape. For one.
Boom.
That is my offense and defense were fucking fantastic, apparently. I got 3.5 stairs.
My offense was fantastic. My defense was terrible.
Yeah, I got 4.5 for offense and defense.
And Zell says Blaziken is a very happy Pokemon. Damn it, Denzel.
Just train out all the Pokemon.
Basically.
You know, I was going to choose Braxian, and then it's like, yeah, let's try Garchomp.
That would have been interesting, Braxian versus Braxian.
Charge into battle, Garchomp!
Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in store for you.
Alright.
What is that, God. Sandstorm?
I think so.
Trying to figure out my fuck.
Stay away from me!
Ooh.
You can't catch me, na 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 na.
You were saying? Haha, water beats fire! I'm liking Garchomp. God damn it, Garchomp. Do a combo! Fucking Garchomp. Finally!
Damn it. Messing around too much.
No, mess around. That's okay.
Magical girl, Braxian! Damn it, I missed!
Aha! Eevee! Do you mind?
Yes, I do mind.
Rotom? So what does he do now that you're dead?
I don't know! I died!
There you go. Denzel, you happy?
Oh, I lost.
Damn straight. Oh yeah, 5-star offense. Oh my god, I got nearly 20,000 PG for that.
Mm-hmm.
So, how about it? How are you feeling? Well, Ah, Garchomp leveled. Nice.
Lucky bonus! What I get? I got a pink Band-Aid.
What?
What?
Choose your Pokemon. Ooh. Sceptile. Let's try that. So, if I want to win against David, I know who to use.
And if I want to win against Kyle, I know exactly how to win.
Anything but what you were just doing?
I could have won if I had Reshiram and Cresselia.
Oh my fucking god.
Gardevoir, let's go!
If there's, like, actual tournaments, those are so gonna be banned.
Relax. Oh, probably. Remember, you're in this to have fun. Round one. Ow! Yeah, bitch!
What was that? Poison powder? Can you poison in this game?
I don't know. There's been mentions of status effects in some Pokemon descriptions, so I have no idea. Oh my god! I actually haven't fought against a Sceptile, so I wasn't sure what to expect or what not to expect. Oh my god! Espeon, heal me up a little bit. Ow. Didn't heal me up enough.
What the fuck was that? Nope. I'm trying to remember what... Why the... Oh, right. I hate this phase shifting. It's fucking stupid. That was a close match.
That was a close match.
I don't like this phase shifting that it does.
I just have to get used. Can I
expect some more of that? Because I keep expecting to do one thing, but it won't let me do that anymore. It's really stupid.
Oh, hello.
Like,
oh. I just want to know what triggers it. That's, you know, being up close.
Being up close.
Yo, Umbreon. Ow.
Come on. Oh yeah. Fuck it.
Boom! But how did that not activate? Damn it! No, 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 no.
Oh my god, what is that? Overgrowth, is it?
Probably.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Wow.
I wasn't doing too well with Gardevoir.
Yeah, didn't you kind of get your ass kicked by Dark Mewtwo with that?
I wasn't expecting Dark Mewtwo, and that was during the time I was just messing around with Pokemon.
If I had better defense, I would have gotten 4.5 stars there. Hey,
Alright.
Aw, I didn't get a bonus. Choose your Pokemon. Alright, I kinda wanna try Suicune now.
Time to pick a support set. I will go with Lucario.
Oh no, not the semi-legendary. Or pseudo-legendary.
No, Lucario's not a pseudo-legendary.
I thought he was. Perfect, or whatever.
Nope.
We both had 50%.
I think my favorite support that right now that isn't overpowered is Umbreon and Espeon.
A heal and a damage?
Actually, it's not damage. That actually absorbs your
synergy
bar and gives it to me. It's a very slow charge, though, so can't use it very often. Oh!
I'm trying to figure out fucking Suicune's moves. Okay, that's probably Ice Wind.
Ow.
I missed with Hydro Pump.
Damn it. Hi, Suicune.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
Face my Aura Bone Club of Doom.
Oh my god, not knowing the fucking Pokemon moves is killing me. Literally.
Oh, ow, fuck.
Whatever, I got some more burst.
Come on, let's win this next one. That other trainer is
not Phoebe.
Now might be the time to switch up your supply. Round two.
Ow,
ow. Come on, come on. Bullshit.
That started in time.
I don't want move to spam.
Fuck you.
I hit guard, what the fuck, game? Still won't kill me. Hopefully.
No, but it will do damage.
Holy shit, Suicune is bulky as fuck.
Well, legendary kinda does that.
Legendary doesn't equate to bulky. Hello again.
Generally, yes.
A Mortal Kombat mod? Interesting? Is he talking about, the Pokken Tournament?
Oh god, no.
What, did you think I was gonna like do major damage or something?
Give me some of your burst gauge.
I keep trying to move forward, but it's not fucking working, it's pissing me off. Oh my god, why the fuck are you so slow, Suicune?
Suicune is slow.
Was that a counter?
Oh! Possibly. God damn. Suicune is powerful but slow.
So I've noticed.
Oh, fuck. Yep, I had no chance in hell against that.
The game actually just released today, was it, right?
Yep, today.
So yeah, if you're interested in Pokemon, it's a pretty good game. So far. I mean, I still don't like the shift changing and the... they're unable to do that. You got two wins, you're good.
I need another win under my belt. Ooh, a red checkered shirt. Okay. Online battle count, 5. Achievement unlocked.
Yeah, it's only for the Wii U. I mean, it is a Nintendo game. They tend to only really make things for their own consoles.
Alright, here we go.
Charizard?
Wind under my belt.
Who are you picking? Oh. You pick Gengar, didn't you?
Nope. I'll try to
Garchomp?
Nope.
Okay, what the fuck?
I haven't used Shadow Mewtwo yet either, so
I haven't used Chandelure yet.
Ooh, I like this stage. Looks like a pretty stage with a...
Oh, Chandelure is so cute.
You're overflowing with power!
Relax. Remember, you're in this
fucking
to have
hell,
fun.
Man. The fuck?
Yes, I did scan my Amiibo card before we jumped in. Denzel, I am not cheating.
He's cheating. Don't believe him. Oh my god.
If I was cheating, then I would have less health, more health.
Take that, motherfucker.
Take
Wait,
this.
Already?
Yep. Told you I needed a window for my ball.
How the fuck did you do that already?
Be fair, it doesn't last very long. But it's gonna kill you. And look, you did take me down to 114 health.
And you... Oh, I was about to say, you still didn't fucking kill me.
No, the final blast didn't hit.
Let's jump right into the next round. Too bad about that last round.
All right.
You think they'll be using the same support the next round?
Round two. Oh, God. Stay away. Get.
What? Oh, okay, good. I was about to say, why the fuck didn't it activate? Did that just kill you?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't even get a chance to use Eevee.
The ultimates, I think, need to be toned down in power just a little bit.
Maybe. The next... For a moment, I thought that said deathmatch at the top left.
Might as well.
Oh my, yours is already fully fucking charged?
It was almost charged. They carry over from round.
Yeah, I know, but still, charge is so fucking fast for you.
When you lose, you actually get a 30% synergy boost gauge.
What the fuck is that behind me? No, I guarded.
You too. You are not as good as I thought you were gonna be.
I don't know, he's still trying to. Yes! Oh! So clutch. Oh my god. I can't believe I actually won that. Zendler's pretty good, yeah. I was trying to remember how to do that fucking beam thing.
Y. It's Y and over, I think. Hey, keep up the good. Mewtwo is good and powerful. He just does not have the defense.
Pick where you want. Total synergy burst count 10. Cool. You earned a new title. Alright. One more match and I want to try to get back to the tournament. Which
Pokemon are you back? One more match, huh?
Yeah, just for now at least.
Alright. I'll go with my main Pokemon.
I really don't have a main. Not really.
You'll need to play a bit more in order to get a main.
Yeah. Oh, Garcharm!
You took too long.
I was panicking. I don't like how there's a timer. I don't do well under time pressure.
It is an online match.
The fuck, I care. I'm kind
of... Two powerhouses.
Alright, I still have, like, no idea what any of these moves are.
See if I can even this out to a 50-50 win rate.
Don't you just get all revved up before? Alright, alright, let's see what we can do. What the fuck, Garchomp?
Oh,
that was nice.
What the fuck was that?
What? I hit you totally. Come on.
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah.
That was just cheap.
Hey, it's not like you didn't do that to me before.
Come on, that battle was awesome. Can I expect some more of that for the next one?
Still don't understand how you're supposed to get 5 fucking stars. God damn it. Garchomp, you never do
I can be cheap if I want to.
Yeah, I know you can. Guard, guard, guard. I fucking guarded. God, ghost Pokemon are so terrifying.
Pokemon are amazing.
They're terrifying, and you know it.
Did not mean to do that, but okay. that.
Counter?
Oh! Whatever that does, whatever that is, it increases my speed and attack, so I like it because it does a lot of damage.
So, it might be overheat then.
It very well could be. I just don't know how I keep activating it all the time. No! Fuck you and your Eevee. I was getting closer for that. No!
How the fuck?
Perfect timing, that's what.
These phase shifts are so fucking annoying. Because they just started the match and then you just... Oh my god, I can't move.
God damn it!
Garchomp, if you don't do what I fucking tell you to, I'm gonna be fucking pissed!
Yes! Got that occur at the last second!
He wouldn't do what the fuck I told him to!
Ooh. I should have given. Oh my god, my technique and defense were top notch. Defense and bonus sucked, but oh well. Four stars! Level 9.
That was such bullshit. Garchomp would not do fucking anything to save its own life.
Lucky? Don't get too comfortable for a new title. Overall battle count 50. Yeah! Tournament mode!
Title settings. Yeah, sure. Start with respect, end with respect. Sure, that works.
Get away from the online battles for a little bit.
So how do I do this? Ah, there we go. Awesome. Special bonus. Dark Mewtwo. Effective until you quit the game?
You have to just keep... Every time you start the game, you'll have to just keep applying the card. You can only use it in, non-single player, you can't use it in the league until I think you unlock him officially.
Uh-huh.
But if you scan it again, it counts as an amiibo.
Yeah, I did that.
Okay.
Alright, come on, Gengar. We're gonna go kick some fucking ass.
Oh, apparently the Red League jumps up in level a lot more than the others have. Well.
Have fun with that.
Well, guess I have to go with the Pokemon that I know I'm good with.
Chandelure?
Yep.
I kind of find it funny how... Right now, I'm pretty sure Gengar is going to be my main. That we both pick favorite Pokemon.
Chandelure just works well with my fighting style. I'm also possibly picking Reshiram and Cresselia to make this slightly easier.
Man, that's just cheap.
Nope. They give it to you in the game right before rank B anyway, so... Yep. Gonna abuse it. Boom! Take my fire beam of doom. I don't even know what attack that is. It's cool. Ow.
You know, I wish he would use Dream Eater right after Hypnosis instead of just punching. Lucario, you could at least do something.
Yep, just killed the Lucario. It did not even damage me much. Alright, Reshiram, it's time to do some major damage!
Yeah. All right, Eevee. You and me against the world. Wanna head into the next battle with the same
team? Ow. Oh, you went mega, didn't you? Here, have a resting
round. Oh, man. Gengar is so much fun to play as.
Gendalure is fun to play as.
Yeah, that's true. Oh my god, yes.
Alright, Lucario, get... God damn it! You are not supposed to jump there.
Might as well go Mega. Oh. There we go. I missed with my Mega Burst.
Did you?
Mm-hmm. Of course I did as soon as he jumped, like, right before... After he jumped, so.
Ow. Damn it. Not mean to use overheat.
Sweet. You're a master. Oh, I missed making 20,000.
Gonna have to. Keep... You earned no, damn it.
Ooh,
how did Lucario get health back? That's what I want to know. Fucking cheater.
So that thing I was calling you. Good
old... He literally got like 200 health. After he was in the red. Like, not fair. Here, have a Reshiram.
Alright. I'm 6-for-6 in the tournament. Honestly, right now, this kind of makes me want to play Naruto. Not gonna lie. Don't you just get all
revved up before a battle? And yeah, I just want to keep playing this.
Well, I do want to keep playing this, but at the same time, it's like, the fighting style reminds me of that.
A little bit, yeah. Let's absorb him into ghostly fire. Boom!
Oh, there's a time limit for these matches.
Yep, 80 seconds. You'll never run out of time. At least from what I can tell.
Oh my god. Machamp almost powered through my Dark Pulse. That was kind of scary, not gonna lie. Oh my god. I don't think I would ever love another Pokemon as much as I do Gengar in this. Because, yeah, Gengar is my favorite Pokemon. And just be able to do this with him is just so fantastic.
See, that's what I... Oh my god, I got a 5-star rating.
Nice!
Holy crap! 26,000 gold. Nice.
Do my support now.
Yes! Level 10!
Very nice.
I wonder if this goes up to level 100.
It should.
It probably will. Because each point barely puts a tick on the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, right in the Gengar.
Alright.
Yeah, no, I thought I was going to love Charizard, but...
Oh my god, Gengar actually does move kind of fast. Oh, here's his Mega. Oh my god. Oh my god! That is so terrifying!
That what?
Is, his Mega, his, Burst or whatever.
His Ultimate?
Yeah.
Yeah, he eats you.
That reminds me of the summon from Final Fantasy X, Anima. I think that's what it was. You've seen that, right?
Yep.
Just like, you get pulled down into the abyss and just destroyed by this terrifying monster.
Boom!
I don't get a lot of points in synergy, so I'm gonna put a point into that. I got all natural mid-length hair, jet black. They just can't give me all the colors.
Nope, you have to unlock them one by one or buy them. And as you progress, more items unlock for you to buy.
Cool. Yeah, I didn't even see where the shop was. I probably just skimmed over it.
It's in, my town.
Like I said, I probably just skimmed over it because I wasn't all that interested so far.
Until you complete the oh god, that's Mega Gengar. Oh god, that's Mega Gengar. Until you complete the first league and advance to the second rank, there's really not much you can actually buy. Overheat, boom, bitches.
Oh, now we go. Fucking Pikachu.
Ultimate mode.
Okay, Pikachu's putting up a bit of a fight.
Yeah, which one? Regular Pikachu or Libre?
Regular.
Okay, because I've had problem with Libre Shit. Every once in a while.
How are you going to work out everything?
Son of a bitch!
Okay, sorry about that. That was a text from my madre.
Hey.
Ganger. Oh, God, she said the magic word, mojitos.
Oh, God.
You don't like mojitos?
Nope.
Really?
Build a Gengar.
What's your favorite mixed drink that you've had?
I don't remember its name.
Okay, do you remember what it had in it?
If I thought hard enough, I probably could remember. But kind of Pokemon's on the brain at the moment. Ooh, level 11! Boosh! Give me more defense! Pendulure needs more defense! Shit.
Oh my fucking god. Pikachu. Shit.
I'm number one in the world, number one battle obsessed trainer. Good for you.
Alright, before we start that up again.
Go give them what for. That battle was awesome.
Alright. Eevee.
Oh my god, you and me this against guy says I just want to be the best in the world and his name is Haruto.
Haruto?
Haruto.
Haruto. What does that
I
mean?
I feel like they were trying to make a not so obvious nod to Naruto.
Oh, okay. He wants to be Hokage.
Die, Weavile! Die, Weavile!
I love punching. Just love how Gengar punches with his tongue. So I'm too lazy to throw my fish from all the way over here. I'm a fat fuck. I need to punch you with my tongue.
I know. When I was playing earlier, it was like, all right, I'm gonna lick you. Come back here so I can lick you.
Oh, Gengar. Right, no, let's go with more attack for you, Gengar. Commute.
Boom!
I do like how all these are like Japanese names, and there's like no Americanization.
Yeah. Hey,
behold! That's all he has is behold.
Yeah, so they said this was gonna be a big step up from the last tournament. I mean, sure, there's been some slightly difficult, but compared to fighting a human,
So I prepared you for it, is what you're saying.
I was prepared long before.
So you're saying as I prepared you for it.
Help.
Please?
Level 12!
Oh, shit.
This is gonna be one of those games that I'm gonna try and level everybody up, isn't it?
Yeah. I can already see it.
Well, I guess I have time before I can play Hyrule Legend, Hyrule Warriors again.
Yeah, you'll be streaming this often enough.
I don't know how many times I'm gonna stream this.
That's probably fair enough.
Yeah. I'm in the haunted house. Oh god, it's Pikachu. Go, Cresselia!
Oh, okay, so it's Denzel who's not in my stream. Denzel! The fuck, dude? I thought we were friends.
Denzel knows who he needs to be loyal to.
The guy who doesn't pay him for all the work he does?
He has yet to produce any work to actually show me.
Okay, never mind. Denzel, what the fuck, dude? No, and I'm just gonna use Gengar Mega just because it's fucking awesome. And I missed. Okay. Nope.
Yes, Pikachu is dead!
Yeah, perfect match.
Denzel's response, I'm doing it now, fool.
Okay, show us the results, man.
Boom!
I don't understand what the bonus score comes from.
I don't either.
It's just like, okay, this is how many points we feel like giving you for this.
You know, if I really want to be cheap, Dandelure and Suicune are probably the easiest ones to be cheap at.
Yeah.
With their Death and Destruction.
Mm-hmm. Hmm, Teller Town, yes. Go Gengar!
Chandelure is happy. Actually really cute when Chandelure is like jumping around happy.
I know, he was so cute.
I didn't level up from that, damn it. Oh god, it's Lucario.
Phase shift, motherfucker.
I'm super glad we get to battle here today. Okay, Ryan.
I love the freaking fist that Gengar just shoots out of pure blackness. It's like, Gengar, like, you got something to tell us about the pure blackness of your heart there?
He is a ghost.
Oh my god. I know, but... Oh. Gengar, awesome. You're just so amazing.
Yeah, I find it weird that they found Pokemon that really don't have many appendages and just made this work, like Chandelure. Yeah. I would never have thought it would be in a Pokemon fighting game like this.
I never thought there would be a Pokemon fighting game like this.
I had an idea that it could happen, I just never thought anybody would actually go up and make it. I do think that when it comes time to make another one, they need to really expand the roster.
Oh yeah, there's not nearly enough.
No. Bam! I'm gonna heal. Heal me, Cresselia!
Yes! Boop. Another level. Helping,
huh? There you go. Pick where you want to assign your skill points.
I think they played it like really safe. You earned
a new title. They played it safe, and I think because it's the first game in this series, they wanted to perfect what they did first with the Pokemon they had, and then in later installments or in DLC, they'll improve it.
Hopefully they do add more characters and such.
Yeah. Like, I'm loving your character creation. That is just awesome.
Yeah, basically I've been sticking with Finnegan and Eevee because that works so well against you. Well, it worked well enough, I should say.
Eevee is awesome because what I would do is, like, the first fight I would have Finnegan. And then the second fight, which is generally when I go, with
Eevee.
My first, I'll have Eevee.
Yeah.
And then I'll get that attack bonus as well as get synergy attack bonus. But I've been using Espeon and Umbreon because it's actually a really nice combo. First fight, you have Espeon to heal you a little bit to help, and then Umbreon can steal from your opponent's gauge. It's actually really nice. So right now, I'm just kind of being a little cheap faster using Reshiram to make this
easier
thing go by a little bit faster.
Yeah, I can see why.
They want to get that the actual tournament part instead of...
Oh my god, freaking Machamp just walked into the same Shadow Ball twice. Yeah, I can see why this game might not be great for streaming all the time.
It's similar to, like, Naruto, Tekken, and all that. Like, the first week or two, it's gonna be great because everyone's like, oh yes, cool, awesome, let me see. And then after that, the hype kinda dies down.
Yeah.
It's still fun to play with friends and that.
Yeah.
Or even online. This is the type of game that I could see a tournament... actual, like, official tournament stuff popping up for, as long as they ban Reshiram.
Yeah. Come on, let me finish off. Use Machamp, you're getting sucked into that bit. I just realized ghost attack shouldn't be working against Machamp.
Well, you know.
I know.
In an actual Pokemon game, no.
Like, I'm like defeating you with that thing that you can't be hit by. This makes me feel all powerful.
Yeah. Nice work. God, it's Abraxian.
Hey, I haven't faced Abraxian outside of you yet.
I haven't either. I think this is my first Braxian I've had to fight.
You earned a new title.
Okay.
Lucario, Suicune, Weavile.
And there's like two Braxes and two guard comps in setup that I have.
I feel like the Pokemon trainers that have Suicune are just like trading it between each other. It's like, here, your turn.
Yeah. Or it, how I feel like it's one of those things where it's like, the area has just these Pokemon and they have like only two of them and people just kind of keep switching between them.
Or, this could be like, a hub world where like parallel universes meet.
Yeah, I think of it more like, do you remember Pokemon Stadium when going into that mode that it had some rental Pokemon?
Yeah.
I think of it more like that.
I like my explanation better.
I mean, I like it better, but I'm trying to be a little bit realistic here.
No. For all you know, that is realistic.
Well, you know.
For all we know, that could actually exist somewhere in our universe.
Trust me, I know. There's a lot of what-ifs in this world. Oh god. Die, Braxian. Overheat! Overheat is very powerful. I mean, it took out one-fourth of Braxian's health.
I mean, how much have you invested in Chandelure's attack, though?
1 point. Everything else has been really going into defense.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Yeah, that is like... Though Overheat is a strong attack. It really is.
And it does have the drawback of lowering your attack.
And speed.
And I think I'm finally getting the hang of how to use it. Oh, wait, I put 2 points into attack. I'm sorry. Well, it doesn't even look like I've changed it on the bar, though.
I put quite a few points into attack.
I've been putting into defense to kind of keep myself in longer.
Yeah, I can see how that would maybe help increase your score.
Yeah.
You know, I'm gonna go with a different support set this time, just for variety's sake, I guess.
Yeah. Haunted House. I have home field advantage, Weavile.
So when do you face Dark Mewtwo?
Oh, you'll know.
Is it like at the end of the first tournament?
Right before you advance to the next rank.
Gotcha.
Both times. So I think after every rank up, you're gonna have to fight Mewtwo. Hello, Craft K. How are you today?
Hi, Craft K. How's it going? Even though I can't see you in the chat, I'm sure David will say it to me because I asked.
Ow, God! Evil! Stop it!
Crap, what does Snivy do again? Right.
Boom!
Hi.
You have 10 health left. Just die. Thank you. Woo! Chandelure 1, Evil 0.
Nice.
Alright, Reshiram, let's make quick work of Weavile.
I'm having so much fun playing this game, Gar.
I'm having fun playing this Chandelure. I didn't think I'd have this much fun playing as Chandelure.
Honestly, I didn't think you would either.
None of a bitch.
Honestly, if we both played as our mains right now, mine's Gengar, I'm not sure who would win.
I don't know either.
Because I did get fairly close with Garchomp, but then again, that is probably just all luck.
Well, die. I missed with Overheat.
So did you get a new follower?
Nope. Oh, God. Get off me, thank
you. Gengar.
Oh. That got a little too close for comfort.
Let's increase defense again. Alright, another fucking Suicune.
3.5 stars.
Who has the time for playing dress up anyway? Felicia, what? What? Wait, you can talk to me? That can happen? I thought we just fought and, you know, nothing else happened.
Nope. Things happen.
Oh my god.
I've got another Braxian. Yay! Kick its ass!
Yeah, this is what another reason why they should have included more Pokemon, is because it gets rather repetitive rather fast.
Yeah, I mean, games are meant to be more either for tournament style online or playing against your friends. The main story here is just kind of to help you improve your skill.
Which is fair enough.
But I do agree that another 10 characters wouldn't have hurt.
I love how Gengar has a lot of charge-up attacks.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Amolga, show me what you can do. Oh my god.
Oh, fuck you. I missed again, you bitch.
Yes, give me those burst support.
Stop guarding.
Punch!
How did you heal? Like, pick up an item on the ground and heal or something? Or do you just cheat? Right now I'm going for cheating.
I was hoping to get Amolga to get support again, but I guess that just wasn't in the playing cards this time around.
I almost could never get a second support out of a character.
I mean, it was just like maybe 10 seconds off.
Ah.
Finnegan.
Okay. Mm. Oh god. Grexian is super mode.
Yeah. I always accidentally spam the hypnosis attack from Gengar. I mean, like.
Oh, I did that all the time, and I was like, no, please, I want to stop using hypnosis.
I always forget there's down combos.
Yeah. Go, Chandelure! Oh, I missed.
All right, Gengar. Okay, that is very close range. I have to remember that.
Okay, so Chandelure's overheat went in burst mode.
Yeah.
Half its health bar.
In burst mode. Wow.
It's almost like an ultimate. Oh, my attack. That up, thank god. 4 stars. Chandelure, you're great. Level 16.
Dave, if you can only choose one Pokemon out of all of them to be your partner, and no legendaries to pick from, which one would you choose?
That's a stupid one. Charizard.
I kind of figured. Okay, if you couldn't pick from the starters from each generation, who would you choose?
Ooh. I don't know. Flygon. Pokemon, do you want to tag for support? One, because it's a flying dragon. Hello.
Honestly, I thought you would have said Salamence if you were going to go with, like, a dragon.
Honestly, I like Flygon more than Salamence.
Yeah, I've honestly never been a fan of Salamence.
I do like Salamence. It's just...
Too mainstream.
Well, there is that, but... Honestly, Flygon, I got sooner than Salamence, and it just kind of was a important part of my first Elite Four victory.
Fair enough.
But kind of has a special place in my heart.
Cool.
Come on, Weavile, you psych up!
Boom!
All right, let's have some more fun for the next round.
Amp down. Now that 1-0. Now let's make this next fight even quicker.
So I wonder if these tournament fights are randomly generated.
I don't know. I have a feeling they're not, but I could be wrong. overheat, and then Reshiram! Which I missed horribly. Alright. Time for ultimate.
I feel like, that Hypnosis is just like a guard breaker.
I think it might be. Boom!
Alright. Let's put another one into it. Lucky bonus! Oh, I gotta go with that, I think.
What'd you get?
Short, spiky hair, copper color.
Ah.
So I just got a Gengar title.
I got a Chandelure title not too long ago.
Yeah.
Oh god,
I'm kind of really excited to equip it after this tournament. Congrats! You made it to the top 8! Now you'll be able to participate in the tournament.
Participate in the tournament. Exactly. Oh god, I'm on the Magikarp Festival stage. There's a Magikarp Festival. What?
Yeah. So, yeah, I'm kind of terrified of Magikarps, not gonna lie.
What? Is it because Gyarados?
No! Magikarps can jump over a fucking mountain, dude. Imagine that!
All they can do is splash.
In the video games. But if they can learn Bounce, oh my fucking god. That is terrifying.
Well, technically in the newer games, at level 15, Magikarp does learn a move at level 15. I think it's Tackle. So, I mean, technically it's become a little less useless. Oh, Garchomp, you son of a bitch! Yes, heal me
oh,
up a bit.
Fucker.
And that health just disappeared. Garchomp, you have 1 HP left. If I fucking lose, oh my god. I lost and Garchomp had 1 HP left.
Oh my god, that's terrible. Is that your first loss?
Yeah, it's like Garchomp just started coming out of nowhere and would combo the fuck out of me.
I mean, isn't that how I first won against you with Garchomp?
Yeah. I missed. I wasted that. I wasted that so hard.
Oh my god, how could you, David?
I wasted Reshiram. Overheat, bitch!
I don't like the stun lock that they have in this, because it's so easy to get someone into a stun lock, and then it's so difficult to get out. I mean, that's, I think, a way the Naruto games had to substitute because of that.
Yeah. Ow. Oh god. Oh god.
I think that's one of the things they failed to realize.
And the funny thing is, both games are made by the same company.
I just don't think they could have figured out a way to do that properly.
Counter. A literal counter.
I mean, yeah, they could have also used Substitute, but not every Pokemon knows a counter or a Substitute.
Oh my god, I just totally lost that. Holy shit. Garchomp. You know, I thought Machamp was bad, but Garchomp is terrible. And you should also recognize this is with 15, 14 points in the defense. Wow. I got my ass handed to me. Well, it should still bump me up. Well, the 58, so I still got bumped up.
Alright.
That's my first loss. Damn.
That's harsh.
That hurt. Alright then, time for battle. Go show the round you won. Alright, let me change my title out.
The Chandelier one?
Yep. Profile setting. title settings. Not there.
All right, finicky.
Dazzler. Requirement: Chandelure reach level 10.
Oh, so all right, that's what it was.
In the next one, is Chandelure reach level 100?
So there.
You get one at 10 and 100.
So at least you know it goes to 100 now. There's that.
Yep. Oh well, okay, sure, why not? I also have 3 million gold.
Nice.
Take a look if there's anything new in the, I mean, there is the Santa hat, but...
So all Lucario can really do against me right now is just, like, guard, mostly. It's kind of nice.
Yeah.
I did say for the most part.
Check. What does a red scarf look like? What a black one.
Yeah. All right, come on.
I'll purchase that.
What the fuck?
Can I send it to you?
No. Somehow I broke out of the combo. It went, and then I did my special, and somehow broke out of it.
Leopard. No, I don't want a leopard shirt. Long cardigan set. I actually don't look bad. Work jumpsuit. Duffel coat. Sports.
Ooh, lucky bonus. What did I get?
Dress shirt.
Win God Fist. For a title. I kind of.
Coat.
Okay.
Genbi set.
Wait, didn't Genbi just leveled?
Yep.
I thought he just leveled. Might have been mistaken.
Nope.
All right, Gengar, you and me, bro.
There we go. Yes, Denzel, really. I changed my character's outfit.
Nice.
Okay, back into the league. To the red league. I am not Naruto.
Who's Naruto?
Oh, Denzel's accusing me of being a damn Naruto.
What does that even mean?
I don't know, it's Denzel.
Yeah, he's your friend. Shouldn't you understand some of his speech patterns by now?
Oh god, there's another Garchomp in this one. Of course it's Battle 5 again.
Oh, David. You're fucked.
Just you wait until you get to the Red League.
You know what? I'm excited to see it.
I'm not saying Naruto isn't bad, it's just Denzel never shuts up about Naruto.
Or lollies. Or DLC.
DLC's the main one.
You know, sometimes I feel like that's just a joke, just to see how far you can take it.
It is. He has not stopped with it since we've met.
Okay, maybe that's just actually him attention. Then. I feel like that's actually just him then.
I don't know. I mean... Oh, god, I should have been paying attention more. This Braxian's kicking my ass.
Oh my god, Mega Gengar is just so cool. I got 4 stars.
Nice. The only problem with using Overheat as a move is Chandelure's already slow enough.
Lucky bonus. Head on fighter. Yeah, I kinda am.
Ah, you block. Yep, okay, I won.
Moneymaker, nice. Sweet, all I right, beat the Green correct. League. It seems you were ready enough for me. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Kento. You're the only one who's been nice to me.
Boom! Laser beam to the face.
Okay. I am not looking forward to this.
Take my ultimate, Raxian.
Ooh, 1 million. Espeon and Umbreon. As soon as you focus, as soon as you...
Yeah. Hey, Gorexy Ram!
Pressure focus, rate increase energy, for your final round, guys, and just so much fun.
Oh, now come here and take. Get shit, guard. Damn it, broke through my guard.
Congrats! Alright. Since I have no one in my stream, I'm gonna take a quick break.
Okay. Oh god. Come here so I can overheat you. Ow. Overheat! Boom! Done! Praxian is dead. Dandelion is the winner! Woo! And that gave me 3.5 stars. Level 18. It's not too difficult to level in this game. More defense, please! I need the defense!
Alright, Pikachu. Are you licking your ass kicked?
Not anymore.
All your hard work has paid off.
Chandelure.
The league master, and if you win,
time to use the beam of destruction!
Alright.
Oh, god. Pikachu. How could you do that?
Oh, Travis with a Garchomp, eh? Okay, let's do it.
Fuck, I missed.
God, I wish we could make Poké Dollars like this in the main game, like the main series.
Oh, then everything would have inflation.
I don't know what you're talking about.
God,
show me what you can do! Thanks, Travis, I will consider it. But the thing is,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, Denzel, what the hell? I mean, I would love to, you know. Actually, I could probably pop out your chat as well.
Yep. Ow. God, Pikachu, what are you doing? Ow. Ow.
Pop out
your
chat.
Oh my god, Pikachu, stop it.
Awesome.
Take this Reshiram.
Aha, I can now see both chats.
And did it work? Yes! I got it!
Shit. Motherfucker! Aha, you've been hypnotized, bitch.
Come here, Pikachu. Overheat! Boom! Dead!
Oh my god, Garchomp, how stupid you have to be to walk into that.
Woo! Oh yeah. 4.5 stars. Damn it. Couldn't have gotten 5.
Awesome.
Where's he? Level 19 Chandelure. One of the things I do like is that it doesn't take forever to level up.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's like one battle per level.
I mean, debatable.
For the most part.
What level is your Chandelure?
Almost level 20.
Oh, okay, so maybe once more I get into the higher ranks. Because it's like every 2 battles.
Well, to be fair... No, you didn't use Gengar much against me.
No.
Because I was going to say, if you got levels from fighting me, then yeah, it would have affected a bit more.
I didn't use Gengar against you just in general. Not at all.
Yeah, because when I was each, well, to be fair, when I was playing earlier, I did a 5-person fight and then I switched Pokemon to try them out, so I wasn't sticking with just one.
I'm gonna stick to just one just because that's how I do.
Oh, what the fuck was that attack? Oh, it was because it was in the field phase, okay. I was like, what the fuck did I just do? I like spun like a top. You earned a new
title. Millionaire, nice.
Cresselia, give me help!
What? Well. Well, Raggy, what's going on here? It's become corrupted, David. The world around us.
Something is coming this way.
Oh!
Kind of black Pokemon.
How the fuck? Pandalore, your defense should be higher than this.
You would. What kind of? Oh my god. The fuck does he have going on? Oh god, that's disgusting. And then
what?
He said, Dark Mewtwo.
How?
It just like, before he Mega Evolved, oh, Crystal actually looked like it just grew out of him, just like split open his skin. It was. Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, Finnegan.
God. Damn it. What the fuck? Alright. Crystal, I need some help. Let's go. First form. Let's use ultimate or overheat. That works too.
Oh my god, I hate how he's interrupting me in the middle and hitting him.
Alright. Reshiram, let's go. Right off the bat, Reshiram. Murder him. Murder him dead.
Oh my god, I almost got him down 300. Wait, he can...
The Mewtwo battle, you cannot win.
Have you... How much HP did you get him down?
On my second fight, I got him down to like 500, and then he's... Oh my god, Charizard! And then he used his ultimate.
I just got him down 300 HP, so that's pretty... Well, down to 700 total.
Oh my god, I just barely won that.
So I think I did fairly decent.
Ooh, that was a close match, you fucking Charizard. Yeah, these battles are getting a bit harder.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
4.5 stars.
Was that?
Ooh.
There have been all sorts
level up,
of
level 20.
About, and then there's that trainer.
Let's put a point into attack now.
Are you both okay? I've never seen a Pokemon suddenly appear.
Oh, great, a Skeptile.
Like
have I fought a Skeptile besides you, Kyle? No, I haven't. Oh, shit.
Well, at least I somewhat prepared you for it.
Awesome.
Yeah, you mean the ass-whooping that Skeptile gave me?
Hey, at least you know what you're gonna get this time around. Cubone, Diglett-Dig, Diglett-Dig. Trio. Jirachi! Aww. So cute.
Boom!
Awesome.
Oh god. Skeptile is way too fast and way too powerful for its own good. Oh my god! That was just unfair. Like half my health just literally disappeared.
Wow.
Luckily I made half itself disappear.
Nice.
Which means it should be at the point where I just need to get into close range without dying.
Title settings, yes.
And overheat almost killed.
There we go. Got my Gengar title.
There we go. Whew. Lived with 23 health to spare.
Let's see.
Oh,
support Pokemon god. Sets.
This is getting a little too close.
Let's put in Umbreon and Espeon. And
die, Skeptile. I cannot let you get a hit. Nope. That fuck. And it went Mega. Shit.
Really?
Reshiram. Yes. Please hurt it. All right. Go burst. Get up close. And I missed with overheat. Shit. That's gonna hurt me in the long run.
Let's do that. Good.
Ooh,
skill
just
points.
Got my ultimate off and missed. Damn.
I'm good with this skill. Oh.
Come on. I can do this.
Sure. That works. Okay.
Oh. Hey, have you heard about Amiibo?
Yes, I've heard about Amiibo. Profile settings.
Okay.
Where the hell is
I just barely won that. And still got 4 stars.
You know, for
so
a moment I thought
it'd
actually let me buy a mustache.
I haven't unlocked a mustache yet. Ooh, a lucky bonus. What'd I get? Polo shirt. Yay. Oh, god damn it. I'm fighting a Garchomp!
Your favorite.
Fuck. Just what I wanted.
What outfit do I want?
I don't know. I know I just don't want to fight a Garchomp anymore.
But why though? Garchomp loves you.
Bitch.
So you're saying I should make Garchomp my main?
I will murder you.
You know, how much does that cost? 320,000? Yeah, I'm gonna buy the Sakura Petters. Cherry Blossom Blizzard for my background.
Oh, you survived with 1 HP left. Just die. Just die, Garchomp.
There. My character's beautiful.
There we go. Whew.
I feel like the cherry blossoms really accent Gengar's demonicness.
Okay.
I feel like it's a good compromise. All right, let's go to the blue league.
Have fun. Made it to the next league. Difficulty in that one isn't too much higher than the green league. Then you get to the red league and you're just getting stomped all over by Skeppels and Garchomp.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be facing my first Gengar. You didn't pick Gengar against me, did you?
Nope.
I'm gonna be facing my first Gengar next match.
I move super slow.
I'm good. Wait, so yeah, I think these are randomized. Because didn't you face a Gengar in your first tournament? The green one?
I think so.
So yeah, I think these are randomized to some degree.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Dandelure wins! With 3.5 stars. Fuck you two.
Alright, let's try Croaky, whatever his name is. Crunky.
Overall win count 60. Awesome. Almighty Battle Trainer.
Oh my god.
So, move rank up from 58 to 45. Ugh.
Yeah, fucking Guadavar here is kicking my ass.
Alright, guys, I will be right back. Have to go grab another thing to drink.
Oh my god, fucking hell. This is like a big step up. What the fuck? No, the other ones even came close to that before.
All right. Let's have some more fun for the next round too. Now then, what?
All right. Fuck. Oh, she's got her special gauge. Fucker. Fine. Support already. Why not? Oh my fucking god. I am getting my ass kicked, yeah. What the fuck? That was her mega, wasn't it? No? Oh my god, I don't stand a fucking chance. Oh my god, this is terrible.
Hey, I'm back with a bottle of water.
Yeah, this Guardevoir is like 10 times more difficult than anything I've faced before.
I didn't have trouble against a Guardevoir. Just Garchomps and Machomps. Oh great, there's 2 Suicunes. And a Guardevoir, and a Weavile. And
oh
a
shit, I actually won! Oh my god. I was not expecting that. My offense was 5 fucking stars, though, so there's that.
Yeah. Hey, alright, Suicune. You're going down. Ooh, Mystery Carnival. That looks cool.
Okay. Lucky bonus, nice. I got a Band-Aid.
Is it a pink Band-Aid?
It was
that's
white.
What I got earlier.
It was white.
Oh.
That was a close one. That second round, I ended up with 47 health.
All my battles have been getting a lot closer. Ow! Fuck you, I can do that too.
Oh my. At one every 1,000 years. That's how often you battle? Holy shit, you're old. That was like 23 matches you had there. Oh, okay, that's what just happened.
Ah, you! It's guarding against my overheat. Alright, first Suicune down.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? I haven't seen that one.
What?
It's just like, during the side-to-side, phase shift, if you press down, Y, it's just this giant orb of blackness that he shoots out. I don't know what it is.
Shadow Ball?
No, it's not Shadow Ball.
Hi, Suicune. I can be cheap, too. Hashiram! Ow. Too much damage.
Okay, ow. Gengar was a lot easier than fucking Guardevoir. Oh my fucking god.
I haven't had any problems against Gengars.
Well, you will once you face me.
Well, that's debatable.
Oi. You wanna go, bro? I'll take
you probably
you
won't
on.
Have any problem. You probably won't have any problems against Chandeliers until you fight me either.
I faced you when you were. I actually haven't.
I'm getting.
I haven't faced
getting
a
better with Chandelure. I'm getting better with Chandelure. I actually haven't either. Probably won't. That means we probably won't encounter him in either late Red League or the next league. Oh shit.
I don't think I'm facing one this round either. Like, an excited Mega Gengar is just like, I find that so cute for some reason. It's like, most terrifying thing you could possibly imagine, but I'm finding it cute. It's like, I should be scared about that. You
earned a no reason to be scared. Alright,
yeah,
Suicune.
Oh, this is gonna be my first Charizard. Unless you faced me before, but that doesn't count.
I actually didn't. Yeah. I thought about it, but Charizard just does not fit my playing style.
I have to try Charizard still.
Boom!
You haven't seen real synergy until you face us in the action. Ah, and that's why you're going to lose, because you think that's true. I do like this Espeon Umbreon combo.
See? Isn't it awesome?
Yeah. Right.
That one wasn't bad. There goes about 100 of your health. Oh god! Ow! Could have saw that coming.
Oh my god.
Reshiram!
Sometimes it's just so hard to figure out what an action is going to do.
Sometimes. I'm trying to get used to all these combos. Like, I have mastered the overheat. So you should be warned when you're fighting my Chandelure now. I have mastered the overheat.
Like, generally I can figure it out, but sometimes it just moves pops, so it's like, wait, what the fuck? How did I do that?
I know. And some of it's like, I'm not in the field mode often, so when I do something weird in there, it's like, how did I do that? What? It's spinning like a tie at top. Okay. What? Lucky bonus. Peckered shirt. Purple. Okay. Sure. Why not?
Shit. I used that way too soon.
Fuck, I'm going up against another Garchomp.
Oh shit.
This is gonna be painful.
Charizard hits fucking hard when he wants to.
He's a powerhouse.
Too bad he's facing Mega Gengar now.
He is slow, and that was my problem with him. Like, Chandelure is slow, but when he attacks, it moves quickly compared to Charizard.
I mean, that's what I kind of liked about Garchomp, sort of. Because he moved slow, but most of his attacks were just like a charge forward. It got you right in.
Charizard doesn't do that. His attacks feel kind of sluggish. I mean, I just probably have to play as him a bit more, but... I did not mean to do that. I'm gonna lose this match now.
You think that's the one that was with the hooded girl?
That's the one, yeah. They even say the girl doesn't wear. Spin like a top. Spin like a top. A few trainers have already. Now, Garchomp, get off of me.
Oh my god, there's plot in this?
Yeah, it's called Shadow Mewtwo. Big synergy
stone looking thing on its shoulder. That's a fucking oh my god. This is too much like Dragon Age and Inquisition. That word I can't say. One of the things in the one of the main plot points in that was a red Lyrium. Lyrium like boosts magic abilities in that game. But it basically grew out of you. Or it could.
Oh.
It was like a meth version of it. Normal Lyrium would be addictive, but this red stuff was more addictive and, volatile, so to speak. It's like, it could grow out of you, grow out of the environment, and it just did terrible things to you. And it turned you into these abominations. I feel like that's what this synergy crystal thing is.
It might. Okay, so one thing I do not like about this game is that if you get stuck up against a wall, you're fucked.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about earlier with the... Which Pokemon do you want to tag? Point... I don't remember the exact word I used, but yeah.
Another thing that is pissing me off about Garchomp is... He's powerful. His defense is a lot higher than a lot of other Pokemon, even though he's slow.
Yeah.
It's almost like he's unbalanced.
It does seem like that. I mean, if I could beat you the first time I played as him that easily, I think so.
Like, remember when I said that my overheat was doing like a half a bar?
Yeah.
The Garchomp was only doing a third.
Yeah.
That almost seemed like no little too overpowered there, Garchomp.
A little. Oh my god, I still cannot figure out how some of these moves are here.
And seeing as he has pretty damn high health. Then when he goes Mega, it's just fuck my life. Probably just lost again.
Okay, maybe it was the.
I lost again. Shit.
Okay, that was new.
Like, I gotta change up my strategy.
Okay, have you tried pressing X and A at the same time?
No. What does it do?
I don't know what it's gonna do for you, but this does like a scare thing for Gengar. I'm trying to think of what the actual move name would be.
Oh, I'm gonna have to try with. Were you in close up or field?
I think that was field.
All right. X and A at the same time?
Yeah.
You didn't hold the control stick at all?
No. I'm pretty sure I didn't at least. No.
I'm putting a Gardevoir, so let me see what this does. You earned a new title. I spin like a top, and there's things underneath me. What?
Yeah, it's like I'm trying to think of like. you know, like, he grows bigger and he's, like, making a scary face. What would that move be called? Scary face? I think that's it. I think that's his counter for this, then. Because it doesn't actually do anything.
Mine, like, I'll spin like a top. No. Interesting. God damn it, Gardevoir was on the ground, and I was too busy messing with X and A to see what it did.
Yeah, that's a counter, yeah. Okay. That's interesting. Or maybe it is. So hard to tell.
Oh my god, Gardevoir! Somewhat seems like it could be used as a counter.
Well, I think it's gonna be different for each Pokemon. Oh god, fuck. I gotta stop trying to focus on that.
Yeah, I know, right? Don't you go Mega as well?
Oh my fucking god! This fucking close-up field thing fucks me over so much. It's pissing me off.
Candelure. Come on. One overheat should do it. Of course you fucking miss. But I still beat her anyway. Okay. Whew. 1-1.
Fucking blazed. Oh my god, that laugh, though.
Die, Gardevoir.
Come on.
Oh, what the fuck did you do?
There we go. God damn, that blaze came out. Apparently I have trouble with, blaze pins.
Really?
Yeah, I lost my first match to him.
How?
Because of, well, I'm blaming it on the close-upness of it, because I was trying to do a move, but I couldn't do it, so it ended up fucking me over. I was trying to do Gengar's long-range moves.
And so, that XA for Chandelure, like, I do a spinning pop, and then if nothing happens, these flames will show up underneath me, and he'll just kind of dance around happily.
Kinda curious
to see
this.
Don't know what it does.
It definitely does seem like my XA is a counter for sure.
I'm actually gonna visit the all-knowing source of the internet. Figure out what XA does.
Bulbapedia?
No, Serebii.
Oh, I got 4.5 stars! Oh my god. Nice.
Hey, Pokken Tournament. That'll Mewtwo.
Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Let's put more into strategy. I got the hearts.
So, combo. Label Pokemon. The lure, where are you? There's plot! Plot advancements!
Oh my god. No one's typing anything in the chat. It makes me sad. I have nothing to talk about other than what I'm playing.
Yeah, XA is a counterattack. Apparently, X in hold A is a counterattack charge.
No, that's... Yeah.
But yeah, there are actual counters.
Well, yeah, I figured that much out. It's just a matter of figuring out how to do it.
Apparently, down A is a grab.
Oh, that's my hypnosis, I think. Okay, from what I can figure out, it seems like some of the attacks seem like it's relevant to how close you are to the Pokemon. Or to your opponent.
I don't know.
I don't know either. I'm just trying to make speculations.
Yeah.
Oh my god, when the fuck did Suicune hit me?
When you weren't paying attention.
Obviously. Hypnosis, motherfucker.
Alright, Chandelure, let's go. Presley up, back what me the... up.
Nice. Talk about Del EC.
DLC? Is that Gonzalez?
Yeah, who else would it be?
Oh, what the? Die!
Umbreon, steal that shit. Oh, Hypnosis, you served me so well.
Ow, what the fuck, Weavile?
Oh, god damn it. That invincible frames of them lying down.
Yeah.
Haha, ha, yeah, very funny. Ha 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 ha.
Been like a top kill. There we go.
It's just so weird how Gengar decides to grow a third eye in the middle of his fucking forehead.
Yeah, well, he's a ghost.
I know, I'm just saying, it's weird.
You can do that.
Suicune again.
And Weavile just goes straight for the purse.
I mean, that's what we did.
It's like, no, it's like literal match begin. Don't even get close. Straight for burst.
That's what I did. Alright, Paulette. I'm gonna murder you. I wish we could nickname the Pokemon.
Yeah. That's it. That's why I think they're kind of like rental Pokemon. That's why we can't nickname them.
Oh, that makes me sad.
And ultimate time! You just blocked? No. Okay, good. I broke your block.
Fucker.
This doesn't kill you, then my overheat will. Oh, no, that killed you. Excellent!
Punch! Suicune, stop being so bulky. Thanks, you're a pal.
I think my favorite victory animation is when Chandelure uses overheat and just kind of falls down and then just like, eh. 4.5 stars! Woo! Apparently my bonus was 5, my offense was 5.
Your defense was 1.
Now 3. It... Then the technique was 4.5.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god.
More attack, please.
That was such Heavy a close trouble. Match. Oh my god, I had 25 health left.
I have the title, The Professional.
Yeah, I can't see that.
Ranking 31.
Come on. Nice.
Yes, I need to get to rank 8. Yup.
God.
Well, I'm halfway there.
God damn it. Now, here we go.
Well, I'm going to be fighting my first Chandelure in this match.
Nice. Take its ass for me.
Maybe?
Do oh, some God, damage just, to it for me. Better?
I just looked over at my stream, and it's like, and I didn't notice at first, the Pikachu Libre is from the person in 14th place. I'm currently like in 30. 31. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Yo, Chandelure,
there we
let's
go.
Get some oh. ass! I think beating that person might push me up quite a bit, so there will be that.
If you can beat him.
Well, it's just a Pikachu Libre. It's not like a Garchomp or anything. I have a
David,
shot.
I kicked your ass that first round as Pikachu Libre. Don't forget that.
Then I kicked your ass after that.
Yeah, I know, but I had no idea what the fuck I was doing.
God damn it, you fell down and made me miss my overheat. Making me considerably weaker.
Alright, Charizard. You and me. Well, that's Gengar and you, but you get the point.
What I'm still trying to figure out is, what made them choose Suicune over Entei and Raikou?
It's probably...
You know?
I don't know, Suicune's more well-loved? I don't know.
I guess. I mean, I think that's kind of why a lot of these Pokemon are in here. It's fan service. Remember,
you're in this to have fun. Gengar. That's all I'm happy about.
Charizard.
As long as they included Gengar, which they did, I'm happy.
What I would have loved is if Charizard started off with Mega Charizard X, but had a way to unlock like Mega Charizard Y. Because I do definitely prefer Mega Charizard Y.
So I'm guessing it has X then?
Yep. Charizard just goes Mega Charizard X because that is what the fan favorite is.
I mean, X is the one with the blue fang, right?
Yeah, it's the black and blue.
I mean, I do like the blue flame, mostly because for fire, that's always what I've liked the most, even though I know it's not realistic. But I do like Y better than X for that.
I do like Y, mainly because my Charizard is a shiny Charizard, and shiny Charizard X just does not look good at all.
I don't know what the shiny one looks like.
I'll have to send you a picture later.
I'm not gonna look it up. Oh my god.
I know you're not. Well, shiny Charizard Y keeps the color scheme of shiny Charizard.
Cool.
I think shiny Charizard X get the blue turns green or something like that. This doesn't look as good. I'm fighting a Blaziken. Yeah, fuck.
Oh god. Yep, that's an X Charizard.
That's it.
What the fuck? He just poised right through my attacks. That's so annoying.
Ow.
Oh fucking hell.
Ow. Oh god.
Oh fuck. Please hit. Nope. Okay, but it's really seen compared to like orange fire and yellow fire.
Yeah, but still. Oh. Okay. Oh god, Blaziken just kicked my ass.
Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna lose because he already has another fucking. Okay, he's flying. That is unfair. I'm gonna have my first fucking loss. This is bullshit.
Yep, that's generally.
Oh my
what
god,
happens.
Get back to fucking field! What the fuck? How do you switch back? This is.
I believe it switches to field after you get far enough away, I think.
I got fucking as far as I could fucking get.
I don't know. I know close up attacks move it to dual phase.
Charizard, you can stop flying.
Overheat, bitch!
There we go.
Chris, heal me up some bit. By healing me up a bit does not mean heal me up for 4 points, but okay. Alright, 1-1.
Fucking. Charizard has fucking 13 HP and I'm doing my Mega on him. It's like, this is what you pushed me to, Charizard. You only have yourself to blame.
Not mean to use overheat already, but okay. That's fine.
Oh my god.
You know.
That's too close.
Oh, that's a Mega Blaziken. Fuck.
Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Let's put another point into defense.
Reshiram, please do damage.
Did Reshiram do damage?
Yes, he did.
Not enough
for me to be happy.
You're never happy.
Oh, I have 63 health. 46. Oh god. Now I lost. Shit. Blaziken hurts like a bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right then. Time for battle. Go show them what you're made of. Round one. And yet I still got 4.5 stars for that. What? And a lucky bonus. I got a lime leopard shirt. Fuck you. Great, now I have to fight a chandelier. Okay. Fuck you.
Espeon, give me some health.
Chandelure versus Chandelure!
Right. I'm doing better against Gratovar now.
The next round, that battle was awesome! So, second player Chandelure is red.
Yeah, second player Gengar has is like more pinkish and has a bandana on its ear. Like one of those workout ones.
Yeah. Honestly, they should have just used the shiny forms. I don't think Chandelure is red.
Then I would have wanted to have been the shiny Gengar.
Well, yeah. Especially shiny Mega Gengar being all white. That is just an amazing looking shiny Gengar. Oh!
Oh shit. What? I attacked before the bitch! God damn it.
So, Chandelure, for me so far, is easy. I just got a perfect on my first battle.
Nice.
It is because I know all of Chandelure's moves. That's why it makes it easy. I know what to expect. Except, you know, even if I know what to expect, the giant beam to my face still hurts like a bitch.
Shit. Oh, come on!
Hi, Chandelure.
What the fuck? How was she not fucking hit by that?
There can only be one Chandelure. Yep. Ow. We're gonna kill you with an overpowered overheat. Or, you know, fucking miss. That's
what
cool
you fucking
too.
Get for trying to jump over me, stupid Guardavar.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Probably
like,
not.
Like, I had that in the bag and it just murdered me. Like, oh my god. Oh my god. Nope. Not gonna take that sitting down.
But aren't you sitting down to play this?
Not anymore.
Really? I'm not gonna take this sitting down.
Oh my,
I'll stand up like for 2 seconds to take this.
It's like I beat the Chandelure and then all of a sudden it went fucking god mode on me.
Yeah, that's happened to me in a few matches. I like perfect KO with them. It's like, when the fuck did you get skill? But I didn't want to jinx you.
See, I haven't had this problem until the red league. Reshiram, please hurt it. That's what I like to see. There we go.
Damn it.
Beat it.
Nice.
Alright. I got a 5-star rating.
Nice.
Awesome. Level 24. Yeah, after I hit like level 23, the experience started getting not as fast. But slows down a little bit. Oh great, 14th place Annabelle with Pikachu Libre. Gonna get my ass kicked.
Yes, you are.
It's gonna happen. Come on, Reshiram.
Yeah. I just killed a Lucario with my tongue.
Did you now?
Not something I ever actually thought I'd say out loud. Or ever. Or think.
Just be in the mind of Gengar. I'm gonna lick you. I'm gonna lick you. Come here so I can lick you.
Oh, damn it. Use your fucking support, Gengar! Have you tried fucking doing that? You know that
nope.
Thing I've been telling you to do for five... And it didn't even do anything great. Didn't even fucking activate. I'll just fucking kill Lucario in his mega form. Fine.
Ow! Nope. Oh.
fucking pissed me off, Lucario. Ah, yeah, too far.
There we go.
See, I don't understand why some specials are just like these giant beams that you can hit from across the map, but Gengar's is like right up close to him. You have to be within 5 inches of him.
I don't know. Actually, I don't. Many are across the map.
Chandelure's.
Oh my god! No, Chandelure's pretty close. Pick where you want to assign. Holy hell! What happened to my health? My health just dropped because Pikachu Library went fucking god on me.
Yeah.
Here, Pikachu. Here, taste the power of my ghostly fire. Son of a bitch.
Right, I'm gonna go try charge it hard. That's what I want to do.
That did not do as much as I would have hoped.
Partner Pokemon, let's go Charizard. And
hi, Pikachu.
Let's do single battle.
You can battle again. Oh my god, Pikachu's almost dead. You can change this. I'd recommend this mode when you. Ooh! Just barely beat the 13th spot Pikachu. Okay.
Nice.
Good job, Chandelure.
Basic.
That net me 3.5 stars. Darkchomp, yes! Gonna die. Gonna die here.
Let's give Charizard a try. CPU will so, be random. Time to pick a support set. Mine will be. Let's do the Jirachi one, that seems fun. And I don't care what the CPU is.
Okay. Time to face my arch nemesis, Garchomp.
Let's go to the haunted house because reasons. Because reasons!
It's Gengar.
I'm Charizard though.
Oh, right.
Then the witch.
His Gengar skull. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, basically. Charizard!
Oh! Okay! Get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in store. Heal me up, Cresselia. Counter attack! Boom!
Butt slam!
There we go. Candle slam!
Oh my god, he's got me against a fucking wall.
Laser beam of death and destruction! Crushy ram!
Nom 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 nom.
Alright, Chandelure, let's. Take out Garchomp. Ghostly fire. Lift into air. Burn to destruction.
Charizard, you fucking suck.
Overheat! Oh, fucking guarded that, you son of a bitch.
It's the hot. Oh no, never mind. I thought Denzel
invented
something new. Let's have some more
fun for the next round too. Now then, what will it be? Round two. Beat Garchomp without losing once. That's good.
Yeah. All right, now I just kind of want to see Charizard's record, which of course fucking Pikachu dodged.
Intermediate title. Okay. Alright, so this
Charizard,
puts me up
can
to...
Can you do something?
Only raise 10 spaces, damn it!
I feel like it's also kind of random what happens.
What do you mean?
The phase shift?
A little bit. Crap, where is it? Where is... There it is. My charge cord. New battery dying.
Oh my god, come on. Kill the... should have just gone to practice so I could... Oh my god. Oh my fucking god!
I'm doing something stupid.
Aren't you always doing something stupid, though?
No!
Yeah, I can see why you don't like Charizard.
Doing something more stupid.
Oh, great, you leveled up Charizard, great. Yeah.
Pick where you want to assign.
I'm gonna just put all my, synergy into Charizard, or Charizard's points of synergy.
Might be online.
What?
Might be online versus somebody random.
Nice.
Named Joe. Who has four battles and four wins. Tutorial, hi, Joe. We're gonna see how well this goes.
Free dojo.
Choose your Pokemon.
No, not
choose your Pokemon.
Treasure.
Time to pick a support set.
Doesn't matter where we go. I just wanna see his synergy shit. Come on.
Oh god. Too quick for me.
Oh, seismic toss, cool.
No. Fill up a bit, please. Ow. Yes. All right. First battle won.
Come on, Sniffy, you can do it.
Need an opponent.
Let's see what this is. That's eh. After seeing Gengars, that's kinda eh.
Who's?
Charizard's special.
Which Pokemon are you?
It's just kinda eh. Kinda surprised they didn't get Pikachu and Mega.
Oh, I'm still waiting for it. I'm still waiting for it, the Mega.
I mean, cause that's kind of their mascot, isn't it?
I might lose this.
I figured he would have probably been one of their first ones.
I think it's one of those things where they're thinking about it, but trying to figure out how to explain how Pikachu's getting a Mega and not Raichu.
Because,
you know?
I figure they just both Mega evolve into whatever it is. That's what I would do.
Yeah, but then it would everyone would be like, eh. Then it's also one of those things where it's like, if we Mega Evolve Pikachu,
fuck no, no,
will
no,
people
I got
actually
back out
use
of
it?
This.
Go show them what you're making.
I don't
want.
I'm still Charizard.
Oh.
I do not want to be Charizard for any of those. Fucking Charizard, I would lose so badly.
Ow. Take that. Boom! Won my first online match. That isn't against you, Kyle. Dandelure happy. And got a 3-star rating.
I should give my Sky a scarf and make him a hipster. Let's see what colors can I pick.
Dandelure reached level 25, achievement unlocked. Oh wait, there's more? What? It only said...
Ooh,
10 and 100.
Like
okay.
Alright, I think I'm gonna be actually clocking off now. I don't know why I used that term, but yeah.
I'm gonna do one more match, and then I'm probably gonna get off as well.
I should switch to Gengar before I forget, though.
Oh god, it's a Sceptile. Shit.
You fucked.
Yes, I am.
Alright, guys. I will see you all next time.
Bye, Kyle.
Probably Monday for probably Minecraft. See you then.
Bye-bye. All right.